This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. William Scott, 1st Baron Stowell, the 17th of October 1745 to the 28th of January 1836, was an English judge and jurist. Contents: 1. Background and education. 2. Legal, political and judicial career. 3. Personal life. 4. References. 5. Sources. 6. Further reading. 7. External links. Background and education. Scott was born at Heworth, a village about 4 miles from Newcastle upon Tyne, the son of a tradesman engaged in the transport of coal. His younger brother John Scott became Lord Chancellor and was made Earl of Eldon. He was educated at Newcastle Royal Grammar School and Corpus Christi College at Oxford University, where he gained a Durham scholarship in 1761. In 1764 he graduated and became first a probationary fellow and then as successor to William, afterwards the well-known Sir William Jones, a tutor of University College as Camden. Reader of ancient history, he rivaled the reputation of Blackstone, although he had joined the middle Temple in 1762. It was not till 1776 that Scott devoted himself to a systematic study of law. Legal, political and judicial career. Scott graduated as Doctor of Civil Law, and, after a customary year of silence, citation needed, commenced practice in the ecclesiastical courts. His professional success was rapid. In 1783 he became Registrar of the Court of Faculties, and in 1788 Judge of the Consistory Court and Advocate General, in that year too receiving the honor of knighthood, and in 1798 he was made judge of the High Court of Admiralty. In this capacity he heard on appeal 2 important cases having to do with the abolition of the slave trade on the 22nd of May 1809 HMS. As no nation can exercise a right of visitation and search on the common and unappropriated parts of the sea, save only on the belligerent claim. He accepted that this would constitute a serious impediment to the suppression of the slave trade, but argued that this should be remedied through international treaties rather than naval officers exceeding what they were permitted to do. 3-4 He twice contested Oxford University in 1780 without success, but successfully in 1801. He also sat for Downton in 1790. He was elected a Fellow of the Royal Society in 1793. Upon the coronation of George IV in 1821 he was raised to the peerage as Baron Stowell of Stowell Park in the county of Gloucester, taking his title from the name of his estate after a life of judicial service. Lord Stowell retired from the bench, from the Consistory Court in August 1821, and from the High Court of Admiralty in December 1827. Personal life. Lord Stowell married twice. His first marriage, in 1781, was to Anna Maria, eldest daughter and heiress of John Bagnall of Early Court, near Reading, in Berkshire, where the two later resided. They had 4 children, one of whom, a daughter, survived him. He married again, in 1813, the Dowager Marchioness of Sligo, née Louisa Catherine Howe, younger daughter of the first and last Earl Howe of the 1788 creation, widow of John Brown, 1st Marquess of Sligo. He died on 28 January 1836 at Early Court, aged 90, and the barony became extinct. References: A. B. Chisholm 1911, African Institution 1812, Volume 6-9, pp. 167-170. Report of the Directors of the African Institution. Read at the Annual General Meeting, on the London, African Institution 1818, retrieved 23 July 2016. Further reading. Sir William Scott, Lord Stowell, Judge of the High Court of Admiralty, 1798-1828, by Henry J. Bourguignon, Cambridge 1987, Cambridge University Press. The Lives of 12 Eminent Judges of the Last and of the Present Century, Volume 2, by William Charles Townsend, London 1846, Longman, Brown, Green, and Longman's Modern Reprint by Kessinger Publishing. ISBN 1-4286-1909-7, pp. ISNI 0000-0001-0887-5678 GND 138570310 Sudik 0318-40191 BNF CB 122980597 Data